off quickly and not use a timeout, you go with the hurry up offense. That time, a good job by the
man intercepted.
That was an awesome job by the defense. They just read the quarterback's eyes. They got in position and they made the